Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through Castor Semenya, guys. So basically, she is also a runner, guys. Basically, she was also the same 800 meters sprinter runner. Okay, so let us go through her story also. The same story, guys. But the persons are different, but the issues are same. So she belongs to South African, guys. So South African runner, the name is one of the most popular or dedicated female athlete, but had been the victim of gender stereotype. So basically, she was also tested for the gender, guys. So basically, in 2009, in World Athletic Champions, she won a gold medal, guys. So she won a gold medal. So again, the same investigation team, IAAF, that is nothing but International Association of Athletes Federal. So again, this organization had again raised a question that what is the gender of her. So again, there was a test. Again, the same situation has come. Her androgenism levels are high. So basically, for female, it should be around 10, guys, or it should be less than 10. So these are nothing but some kind of hormones. So basically, for her also, it is greater than 10. So that is the reason why she was rejected to further play the game, to play Olympics. But luckily, the gold medal was issued to her. So they told that if you want to come back to athletics, you need to undergo some surgery and you need to set these hormonic levels back to less than 10 by doing some surgery or some hormonic treatment. So in this way, they replied, guys. So I hope everyone got a small idea on this. So let us meet in the next tutorial. Thank you. Thanks for watching.